She graduated from St. Paul's CO Educational College, McGill University, Seneca College, and the University of Toronto. For 14 years, Poy served as president of Vivienne Poy Mode, a fashion design company that she founded in 1981. She was selected as Chancellor of the University of Toronto in December 2002. Vivienne Poy is also the sister-in-law of Adrian Clarkson, who was Governor General of Canada from 1999 to 2005. Vivienne Poy's husband, Dr. Neville Poy, a retired plastic surgeon, is Clarkson's brother.